Vince's curiosity with ECW started at the King of the Ring in Philadelphia. When Mabel was crowned King of the Ring, and the entire arena is chanting ECW with great passion and anger at Vince McMahon.
Mabel! With a series of crushing blows, look at this, driving. It's 568 pounds, listen to this.
I'd heard about ECW, and there's this other, you know, wrestling organization, ECW, local in New York, and I kind of dismissed it at first, you know, and it started making a little bit more noise.
Vince is coming back to Philadelphia to do mind games, and obviously we had such momentum at the time, it would behoove his business to acknowledge ECW.
It's this other brand out there, and why not incorporate it? It wasn't, you know, on the same par in terms of value or whatever, but why not incorporate it? Why not try to do something with it and see where it goes? I wouldn't have done the same with WCW, you know, but it was a way to broaden the business.
It's not going to help us to be embraced and endorsed by Vince McMahon. It's going to help us to rebel against Vince McMahon. So we came up with a way that everybody won.
If we have an opportunity, we're going to... Hey, wait just a moment. There's a local wrestling group here in Philadelphia, and obviously trying to make a name for themselves here.
We never were in the WWE locker room. We would basically, during the show, corral in the parking lot, ECW guys. And we had ECW guys sprinkled throughout the arena because we didn't know if the WWE guys were going to try and jump us. We didn't know what the deal was. Because it was like, I don't think many people knew, besides Vince McMahon, what was going to happen. And I remember that night jumping that guardrail and a security trying to stop me, and a guy who was a WWE photographer here tried to stop me. He's telling me, no, it's not worth it, man, it's not worth it. And I was instructed by my boss and by a couple other people, anybody gets in your way, get them out of the way. And I just said to the photographer, you know, you don't want to do this, you don't want to do this, you know, and shoved him out of the way, and he broke his shoulder.